to load those luggage and put it on the plane.
Yes, sir. Big question. If you don't mind, you fill in the names. That'll make it even more official.
You think of everything, don't you?
And the names are Mr. and Mrs. Victor Laszlo.
But why my name, Richard?
Because you're getting on that plane.
I don't understand. What about you?
I'm staying here with him until the plane gets safely away.
No, Richard, no. What happened to you last night?
Last night, we said a great many things. You said I was to do the thinking for both of us. Well, I've done a lot of it since then, and all adds only to one thing. You're getting on that plane with Victor where you belong.
But Richard, no.
Why do you have to listen to me? Any idea what you'd have to look forward to if you stayed here? 9 chances out of 10, we both know that the concentration camp is not true to me.
I'm afraid they discuss, I would insist.
But you're saying something to me.
Go. I'm saying it because it's true. Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. Out of his work, the thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground, then you're not moving, you regret it. Not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon, for the rest of your life.
What about us?